This is the ninth part of the tutorial series where we make a low-poly vehicle for Unreal Engine 4. Link in the description to see the result of the completed tutorial series. Also, this tutorial is available in written format. Link to it into the description. Let's start by making material for the vehicle lights. Make a material instance from just made lights material. Set white color for the left color value and red color for the right color value. Change the vehicle's lights material to the just made material instance. Bind input which we will use for turning on and off vehicle's lights. In the vehicle's blueprint, add two spotlights at the front of its front lights. Change their lighting settings as they feel best for you and make them not visible in rendering. In the construction script, create a dynamic material instance for lights material and promote it as a variable in the vehicle blueprint. Add a Boolean type variable in the blueprint and in the event graph add functionality for lights turning on and off. We can see that now only the vehicle's front lights are working. We need to add additional functionality for brake and tail lights. Let's create a new function that will be responsible for updating the vehicle's tail lights. Hook up the new function to the tick event. Now the vehicle's lights should be working. Make sure to like and subscribe if you want to see more videos like this.